pitch, I wrote it. But we need to remember why we do what we do.
Bitch, I wrote.
And today the stakes are even higher. Earth is gone. It's not coming back, and nothing we do today is gonna change that. But one thing we can do is get revenge. And you better believe we're showing this motherfucker humanity isn't dead because we're still alive. This isn't about hope or faith or even about winning. Kinsey's right. Those things died on Earth. This is about will. This is about saying, I don't give a shit how many times you knock me down. If I'm still breathing, I'm standing right back up. And you know what? You can hit as hard as you want, because when I hit back, I'm gonna lay your ass out, bitch.
Yeah!
It's our time now. Let's get this shit started.
Here's the deal. You're gonna need three teams to help you defeat Zinyak. The first team will help you get the key into the mainframe. The second will help you overload the simulation. The final team will get you into the Zin mothership so you can get to Zinyak.
Fair enough.
All right, figure out who you want to help with the key, and we can get you all loaded into the simulation.
Yo, King and I are down for whatever you need. Shit, it'll be just like old times.
Oh, and don't worry, player. Gat and I have had our differences in the past. But it's just that. The past.
You guys are with me for this part. See you both inside.
Head back inside the simulation and the key will be waiting for you.
Thanks, Kinsey. Zinyak won't know what hit him.
Alright, player, this is it. We're taking the key to the old Syndicate Tower. There's an entrance into the system in the loading dock. Gat and I will drive the key there while you get our backs. Once inside, get the key into the main hub. That should cause a chain reaction that destabilizes the simulation.
The key's loaded up. Climb on and make sure it doesn't get destroyed.
Standard escort, I got it.
Only if this fails, we could all...
You know you're a real downer sometimes?
I'm serious. If we screw this up, we won't get another shot at bringing down the simulation, we won't create an opening into the Zin mothership, and we won't be able to locate and go after Zinyak himself.
All right, I understand. Don't worry. This is gonna work, kids.
As long as the key doesn't get destroyed, like I said.
It won't get destroyed, I promise. Fender gets dead now.
How you holding up back there?
Ride's a little bumpy.
Oh, sure. Let's slow down and let the Zin catch up to us so the ride's a little more comfortable and safe.
I wasn't criticizing. Just saying.
They've got the highway blocked.
Can't we go around for once? Nice driving.
All right, we're rolling.
You need any help back there?
It isn't exciting enough for you up here with me?
Yo, the boss is getting to blow shit up, while my biggest problem is avoiding bad road work.
No, you're saving us from getting killed by Kinsey for damaging this key thing.
Oh, come on. What would Kinsey do?
Unplug you while you sit here jacked into the simulation for ruining our only hope of stopping Zinyak?
You wouldn't.
Yes, you would. It happens to me all the time.
Come on, man.
Ugh, those assholes set up another roadblock.
Be ready to move after I clear it. any other surprises?
None that I could see. Should be a clear shot from there.
Okay, people. Once we get there, we get this thing unloaded and into the system as fast as we can. Got it?
No problem, player.
Just a little farther to the tower.
Oh, I'm sorry, but this highway wasn't clear for heavy loads.
What the hell?
What the hell?
Yo, what the hell?
What the hell?
Kinsey, what now?
You're going to have to use your telekinesis to get the key there.
Don't worry, we're with you.
Damn, they put up a force field.
I believe I can hack through the shield.
All right, you heard Sid. Protect him and the king.
Yo, King and I got this. You just get that field down, Sid.
How much longer, Sid?
Please do not rush me. Unless you would like the field to overload and electrocute you all.
You mean us all?
Only all of you would end up dead if it overloaded. I already shielded my exterior from the field's frequency before I began my hack. Hence, why it has taken me this long.
Can I kill this floating piece of Zin scrap later?
Sid, just get it done.
The shield is now down.
All right, let's move. You guys gonna be all right?
You just get the key in there, boss. We'll handle these assholes.
Once you get inside, I'll be cut off from communication. So listen to Sid. He'll know what to do.
Right, we'll see how that works out. Get in there, Sid.
To watch this simulation destroyed?
Okay. Not what I was expecting.
I will harness the system's energy to fuel the power cells on the key.
You do that. Any day now. Sid, get that thing moving.
The energy flow is being regulated. Opening breakers should increase the power.
Always a fucking catch. What's with there always being three things to destroy, turn on, or whatever?
Three is the optimal number for powering many different systems in Zinyak's simulations.
That's not really an answer.
Then would you believe it is actually just an arbitrary number that sounded good at the time to the system creator?
Now that I believe.
That tickle.
Dude, yeah, you keep doing that. I'll keep these assholes off you.
A suppression field has shut down the power output. The field must be removed.
Fuck, I'm on it.
Power now restored. Continuing to channel energy. The server is protected by a force field.
Let me guess. Destroy more things to shut it down.
Correct.
You know, this would be a lot harder if Zinyak put force fields around his power generators.
I do not understand.
You know, they generated a shield around themselves.
Now you are just talking crazy. I am coming for you, Zinyak. Today, your simulations come to an end, and only I will remain.
Excuse me. You mean we?
Do not ruin this moment for me.
Yeah. All right.
We should probably get out of here, right?
That would be a good idea.